Hey everybody! So I am back with another hair topper review and I am so excited. I absolutely love making these videos. I actually have a wig and a couple more toppers on the way to me, so you should be seeing those shortly, but I like making these videos because I like trying out these products and trying to figure out what works best for me and my hair needs and then sharing it with you guys as well. Alright, so if you've been following my channel, you'll know that one of the more recent reviews I did was on the Uniwigs Clara Remy Human Hair Topper. I actually have it right here. I absolutely fell in love with this one, especially for the quality of the hair. As you guys know, I've been using a lot of synthetic wigs, and there's definitely wigs and toppers, I should say. There's definitely pros and cons. What I like about synthetic is that you don't have to straighten it for it to stay straight, and if it's wavy, it stays wavy, so that's definitely a benefit. However, once I got this one, the feel of human hair is just not comparable to synthetic. I mean, I still like synthetic, but I just really fell in love with the feel of this hair. So I wanted to try out something a little bit different. I wanted something with roots because this one here didn't come with roots. I did dye in a little bit of my own roots, but I'm not really a pro at that, so I don't think I did the greatest job. So I wanted one with roots, and then I also wanted one that was a little bit longer. I believe that one was 16 inches, so this one here is 18 inches. All right, so this topper here is also from Uniwigs. However, it's called the Clara Remy Human Hair Topper, whereas the other one was called the Claire. I will link down below both, just in case you want to check out both, see what the differences are, but this one here is the Clara. So I actually had this topper, the color customized. It is still the shade Almond Frost, which is the same shade as my other topper, but I had darker roots put in because, as you guys know, I really like the look of darker roots, and I will talk about those in a moment. All right, so before I go on to the pros and cons of what I think of this topper personally, I'm just going to read off the website here, kind of the specs on it, so you know what I'm talking about. I already told you that it's 18 inches long, which I really love the length on me. It is a longer one. Of course, I have shorter ones as well. The hair texture is naturally straight. However, if I wear it in a ponytail, just like in real life, it's going to kink in that area, so I do end up straightening it. The cap size is 5.5 by 5.5 inches. I will take it off to show you what that looks like. It's a mono base top, which is different from the top I have on the original topper, which I'll show you the difference. And it is Remy human hair. And you guys, the texture of this hair is just, the feel I should say of this hair, it's just so nice. It's so silky smooth. It's strong, but it's still soft at the same time. The color is gorgeous, as you can see. Oh, I'm just in love with the feel of this hair. And the price of this topper is extremely good, especially for good quality Remy human hair. You'll find prices out there that are 3-4 times this, and that's why I really like Uniwigs. So it is $236.80, and I do have a 10% off coupon code, which I'll leave linked down below. I know that number sounds scary, but this is an investment piece, especially if you deal with hair loss, and you're going to be wearing it every single day. It's like a couple hair appointments, if you think of that way. I don't get my hair done anymore, I don't get it colored, so I know the price is scary, but compared to a lot of places, it's really not that bad at all. Now for the pros and cons. The pros, as you can probably tell, is the quality of the hair. It does not shed at all. It's strong, it's healthy looking, it's shiny, it feels amazing, it washes well, it straightens well, it brushes well, it doesn't tangle. I could go on and on about the quality of the hair. And then of course the color. It is just gorgeous. So those are my two main big pros. I love the length as well. As for the roots, I didn't realize that the roots would be quite so dark. I was hoping they'd be more of a light brown, similar to my natural hair color, which is like a dirty blonde slash light brown, because then I can kind of set the topper back in my hair if I want to. However, this is quite a dark shade of brown. That's what the top looks like right there. And you know what? It's growing on me. It's definitely growing on me. It was a little, threw me off a little bit when I first got it, but I'm definitely liking it. I have washed it twice now, I think, and I feel like that may have toned down the deepness of the roots. I don't know. Let me know. I want you guys to let me know what you think of the color of the roots. Okay, so now I'm just gonna snap it off. I think there are 4 clips on this one. Yeah, it's a 5x5 base, so just gonna gently take it off. So that is what the inside of it looks like there. So it's a mono base. There are 4 clips on it, and then the top of it looks like this. So I've definitely been learning a lot about wigs and toppers and how to make this look more realistic. You can actually pluck it, which I might consider doing because I still feel like it's a little bit thick as far as the top goes. I was hoping that bringing the density down might help that out a bit, but I still think I could pluck it a little bit. You could even apply concealer in there so it just looks more like a natural part would. Obviously my part is going to be crazy big because I am losing hair like crazy, but that's what the top looks like. Okay, and this is what the top looks like on my other topper, the Clara. As you can see, it's a lace front. And you know what? I am definitely preferring the lace front just because when it sits on my forehead, it blends in better to my forehead. Everyone's gonna have a different preference. I feel like this piece here, see how it comes right to the edge of the hairline? If you get up really close, you can kind of see that front corner there. I have sprayed a little bit of dry shampoo in there, like the brown version, just to kind of make it blend in. Or even if they had made this a darker color, considering that the roots were darker, I feel like it might blend in a little bit better. And then this, don't want to drop it. This one also has a bit of stretch to it, the way that it's wefted, so you can kind of stretch it down, scoop some, and clip it. So it's all gonna be basically preference, but I did wanna show you the differences. All right, so I think that's all I can really say on this beauty right here. There's definitely pros, and I wouldn't say cons, just things that I prefer better in other pieces. I am yet to find the, like, perfect, I don't even know if I'm able to find the perfect hair topper because I have different preferences. Sometimes I want synthetic because I like it wavy. Sometimes I want real hair because I like it long. Sometimes I want it lace front. Like, I don't know if I'm ever gonna find one that's just perfect for all year round, and that's kind of the fun of wearing hair toppers. I do get to switch it up, and I don't mind switching it up. So the other thing I wanted to ask you guys is, if I get sent products, I have a couple in the past where I don't like them at all, do you still wanna see the video review? Let me know, because I feel like I don't wanna put up a video review putting down a company when I just don't like the product at all, but maybe that would be helpful for you guys to kind of avoid it. I don't know how I feel about that. So let me know what you guys think, and look for upcoming video reviews of toppers and wigs. Oh, and I also started an Instagram account. It's called Thin Hair Options. I'll link it down below. It's basically me posting photos of myself in these. So I'm hoping that it's helpful for some people out there. I know I've gotten some messages on there where people found me through YouTube, and I think that's absolutely awesome. So I'm hoping to have a nice collection of topper and wig photos up there for you guys. But yeah, that's it on this hair topper. I'll leave a link down below along with my coupon code. I hear a dog barking out there, and I hope you guys have a fabulous day. Thanks for watching. Bye.